5, 4, 3, 2.
Rise and shine, Cougars.
I'm Anya. Today is Tuesday, November 2nd, 2021.
And I'm Kate, and it's a white day. Please rise and join us for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For today's lunch, we have spaghetti with meatballs and garlic bread.
The premium meal is boneless wings bar and deli bar.
The sides will be kale apple salad, broccoli with cheese sauce, strawberries, tossed salad, milk, or juice. For tomorrow's lunch, we have chicken nuggets with hot roll.
The premium meal is shrimp poppers.
The sides will be mashed potatoes and gravy, roasted vegetables, fresh melon, tossed salad, milk, or juice. It's joke time. So, Kate, sorry to break it to you, but I forgot mine. Do you have one by chance?
Oh, yeah. So what's the difference between a piano, tuna, and glue?
I don't know.
Well, you can tuna a piano, but you can't piano a tuna.
Oh my gosh, Kate. Wait, but what about the glue?
See, I knew you'd get stuck there.
Okay, Kate. Anyway, moving on from Kate's jokes. National Junior Honor Society will be filming the 30 days of thanks to our teachers during the month of November. Each day, students will thank teachers for making Congress a better place for them. We hope you enjoy.
I'm thankful for Ms. Hopkins because she was always so nice and always ready for the morning. I'm thankful for Ms. Hopkins because she's super nice and she just made my day better.
I'm thankful for Ms. Tyson because she actually helped me enjoy math.
I'm thankful for the custodians because of all they do for us and clean up after us.
I'm thankful for Mr. Langdon because he helps with math.
I'm thankful for Mr. Pack because he's really cool.
I'm thankful for Ms. Hopkins because she makes class fun.
I'm thankful for Ms. Collins because she lets me yell at people.
That is so cool. Thank you for everyone to help us learn each and every day. Listen up, Cougars. Make sure you are grabbing your copy of the 2021-22 yearbook. They're on sale right now for $26.
Yearbooks can be purchased through www.jostens.com. Yearbooks are such a great way to keep all those good memories. This is sure to be another year to remember, so make sure you are getting yours now. Attention web leaders, our next meeting will be Tuesday, November 9th, after school, until 3:15 in Mr. Opke's room.
Boys, if you are on the basketball team, then don't worry about this meeting. Those signed up for intramurals can decide if they want to go to their intramural or this meeting.
See you then. Each month, we focus on a character word that we shall try to practice, model, and hopefully make a habit in our daily lives.
Oh man, what's this character's month word?
This month's character word is citizenship. It means loyal, to be loyal to your school, community, and country.
That's right. Citizenship is a great way to show our community respect.
Due to technical difficulties, we were unable to show you the finale of the Halloween trivia show.
So here goes try number two. It has been so much fun filming this, and we would like to thank everybody who competed and to all of the behind the scenes work.
Let's roll the video.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
We are back again with more Halloween questions for you.
The new contestants are
Claire,
Emmy,
Matthew,
Dante,
LeBron.
That's me. All of you will be competing to answer our questions as fast as you can to win.
Just make sure to press the buzzer after we give you the answer choices. Are you ready?
Yeah! Oh, no, try again, try again.
Try again, try
again. Are you ready?
Yeah, man.
Better.
Okay, our first question is, what is the most popular Halloween costume this year?
Your answer choices are A, ghost, B, zombie, or C, witch, and D,
oh, there's pirate. D!
I thought Emmy hit it first.
Yay!
What? If Emmy hit it first, then I hit it first.
If you don't shut up,
just
another answer.
Let's see, witch.
And
that is correct.
Boom.
Our second question is, when did people start wearing Halloween costumes?
Your answer choices are A, 7th century, B, 8th century, C, 9th century, or D,
10th century. He does it too quick.
Golly, you freaking.
Matthew, what do you think?
B.
And that is correct.
Hooray!
For our finale question, when do most people go shopping for costumes in the U.S.?
Your answer choices are A, late August, B, mid-July, C, early August, or D, mid-October.
Dante.
How?
You grabbed it early.
B, but I knew the answer.
B.
That is incorrect.
Oh, I know.
Mid-October.
So these are our last three contestants, which means we have a tiebreaker question. What do pumpkins grow on?
Trees, bushes,
answers.
Or vines? Matthew.
Vines.
And Matthew is our winner.
Woo! Go.
So Matthew, you're a winner, so you can pick two fixer sticks.
God. Ow.
We will see you next time.
Bye!
And I'm your amazing cameraman, Bria.
She's been good!
What a great video, guys.
Listen up, Cougars. Now that we're starting the second quarter, here's a reminder of the cost for replacement items in case you may lose any of these things.
Lanyards are $3. A replacement ID badge is $5 after your one free reprint.
Plastic badge holders are $1, a planner is $5, and a plastic binder is $3.
It is super important to be prepared for all of your classes, and having these items is key.
If you do find yourself needing any of these items, you will need to go see Miss Mays in the front office for your replacement items. Listen up, Cougars. So, you may have heard, we are starting our Major Saver fundraiser next Monday.
Collections will start on Monday, November 8th, and run through Tuesday, November 16th.
Please make sure you're doing your best to help support our school. Well, that's it for today. I'm Anya, and today is Tuesday, November 2nd, 2021.
And I'm Kate, and it's a white day. Have a fantastic day, Cougars.